when we dream that we are just of this world and we forget our true identity and the safeness and the protection and the shelter that we really have with God, all of us, then we identify and we suffer. It's me that's suffering because I'm identifying with the dream. And therefore, spiritual enlightenment is called awakening. It's awakening to our true self.